going to cause the nose of the airplane to move slightly. When you pass the nose, he has a flying right rudder. You can see that right now. He is a flying right rudder, whether he knows it or not. He has to keep the nose on a level flight path.
Mike, I'm already learning so much from you this morning here. Reciprocating engines, huff and pull engines, not a bad little spade of sharing of knowledge going on right here. But what we're also noticing right now, and we're seeing now, if you take a look down at our big screen, that box right there, 5.13 in the red, that means he is significantly slower. This will not be his shoulder down the lane. But as you notice, Mike, he picked up speed incrementally throughout the course, exactly what you want to do.
He flew that. Whether he knows
so much from you this morning here. Reciprocating engines, huff and pull engines, not a bad little spate of sharing of knowledge going on right here. But what we're also noticing right now, and we're seeing now, if you take a look down at our big screen, that box right there, 5.13 in the red, that means he is significantly slower. This will not be his
choke. I think it's room for a loop. And for some reason, the very next game, game seven, that's the starter speed.
It's game. Now, Mike, let's talk about the game itself. Take a look out there. We got at least 82 feet tall. But the top third, obviously the start and finish line, they're the checkerboard pattern. They're the ones have that area of red with a yellow line through that. What does that area of the pylon designate?
That's the area, that's the passing area. The pilots, actually what they're looking for is, believe it or not, the head of the pilot, because that's considered the center of gravity, that's considered the center of the aircraft. So they must pass in that zone. If they're too high, if they're too low, it's going to be a DQ. So they cannot pass.
Remember, you must be being slumbled through the double corners, through the chicane here.
very fast time. I would not be surprised to see great numbers as he goes through the start.
Start.
I'm expecting to have a very good start time. Let's see what he does.